Welcome to SixPack.biz. It's day number 36 out of 66 SixPack challenge, and for Stuart it's day number 4. So let's go for it. My first set is 70 kg. A bit of warm up. Oh my god. Yes. Set number 1 for Stuart. Okay, set number 2 for me. Accidentally, the first set I made with 80 kg. So the warm-up set was the heavy set. That will be set number 2 for Stuart. Straight away back to back. Set number 3 for Stuart is 60 kg. Set number 4, 60. So now we are going to work on the biceps, because this is one of the most important muscles that we need in the future. 26 kilo. Set number 2, it's heavy to be honest. Set number 3. the set number 5
of the bicep curls.
So the next exercise will be lat pulldowns with 40 kg. Pull-down system that I made myself. We have 15 kg here, and this exercise is for the muscles on the ribs. What we are doing now, the exercise is called Woodchopper. Try not to swing the weights, so you have to control it. It's not about the speed and whacking it one, 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 one. You have to do it so slowly that it will not swing. Look. And now, straight away, the other way. Yes. Slowly. Look at the weights. Yeah. And now look to the left. At your hands. And go back, look at the weights. Yeah. Very good. And breathe. Sometimes. Don't put it on the ground. Don't bend forward, just twist to the left. Yeah.
He's laughing now, right?
Don't bend forward, straight. The hands straight. Just lock the hands in the elbows, just lock it. Lock it straight. The hands are not doing any work, only the body. Yeah, very good. This is called woodchopper. Next time I will arrange some wood. So that we are not doing it for nothing. Don't bend forward. Make it very, very straight body. Yes, that's the one. See, now the weights are not going down because you are doing it properly. Very good.